Alright guys, what is up? Skiffy's bloopers here today. PlayStation 2 style.
As you can see, we're not doing a video gaming thing today. We're actually working on this. Dirty Operations, aka Zach, the one you see sometimes on YouTube for my videos and stuff, has gifted me this, brought me for free. I got the engine running yesterday. I just put new tires on it. Well, used tires. All the tires on it were complete junk, so new back tires from another Craftsman that actually he gave me. I took the engine off, it's on the other Craftsman, my other ride mower. And these are tires from the other one that has the 3-speed that's seized up. So the back tires are from it. And these front ones are from a red one that I had out front. So we now have all new tires. We're about to find out if the, I moved a little bit yesterday, but I'm about to find out if it actually does do what I want it to do. I'm going to lower it and lift it up. But I gotta lift the front end up now. I hope I don't have to. I'm planning on actually keeping this one if the deck works, because my grandfather had one, and it's a Sears. They don't make Sears tractors anymore, and the headlights work on it. I don't like the carburetor too much. I cut the original carburetor off because everything was gunked up inside, so I had a spare carburetor lying around. So this one, the only way it runs is if the carburetor is on the choke the whole time. I probably need to invest in another carburetor. This is a rebuilt carb for now, just to make it run. I don't know. We're going to see what happens. I'm going to post this video on YouTube as I'm going to Maine. I'm leaving tomorrow, so I'm going to be gone for the weekend. 5 days until Tuesday, so whatever videos you see will be from when I was up in Maine. There's no Wi-Fi up there, sadly, so I'll use my tape a little bit, but probably ain't going to be the best. And if anybody has free mowers or rider mowers they want to bring to me, do not deliver to my house. It's very hard to get it from my house. I need to deliver it up here. But if you got free mowers, I'm always looking for them. So I did get this one going. It's got new wheels and tires, so planning on keeping this one for a while. I'm also going to need a new jack, because this one's leaking the fluid out again. And the guy that fixes it can't do it anymore. Look at that. New tires and everything. Well, wheels. Oops. Alright. I haven't fired this. It doesn't have reverse either, sadly. Reverse does not work. I have looped the fuck out of it. So, at least this works. There's a battery in it. We're going to see what happens now after all this work of Virgil. And this is sat in a garage. I don't know how long. All I know is Dirty Operations, aka Zach, said that it was in a garage. We don't know how long it was, even though it was in a garage, but it's got a lot of crap inside the engine, like, it's been outside, and this is all rusted. So I think it was outside for a while, and it got pushed into a garage. But I'm not completely positive on that. Well, we're about to find out. Came with that shield, too, but I can put the shield back on. Fired up. Yeah, I can't put the air filter on because it's a different carburetor. Alrighty. I will roll this back because it does move now. Now that it's got wheels on it. I'll go right there just so I can turn a couple more. It would help if I turned the gas line on. This carburetor's got a different kind of thing where you can turn the gas line off, actually. Usually it wants to fire up. Told you it worked. That's fucked up.
My tripod's a bit broken, but that's alright. Okay, alright.